Home cures for wounds. Aloe vera. Everyone knows aloe vera might help heal burns, however the sap from your aloe vera plant may also be used to deal with cuts, scrapes along with other sores. Simply reducing a stalk from the aloe vera plant and putting it on towards the wound every couple hrs can considerably reduce healing time. Coconut oil. Acquire some coconut oil to use around the wound and surrounding quantity. Seal within the moisture having a bandage. Throughout a day, alter the bandage and reapply the oil 2 times or 3 times. Keep up with the habit for a few days to heal the wound completely. Potato. Take potatoes, 1 to 2, and flannel, 1 piece. Grate potatoes, then spread onto a bit of flannel. Now, put it within the wounded area. Allow it to stay for 45 hours before removing and cleaning with warm water. Apply potatoes several times each day and keep the habit of smoking before the wound heals completely. Garlic. Allicin in garlic continues to be proven to become competitive with 1% penicillin solution. It's a great antimicrobial and anti-yeast and may help heal just about any wound. Garlic can damage your skin, however, so ensuring you do not leave it onto the skin for over 20 to 25 minutes. You may make a mixture of 3 crushed garlic cloves and 1 cup of wine, blended, let or a symbol of 23 HRS and strain. Affect the wound having a flannel 1 to 2 times each day. Indian lilac. Combine 1 teaspoon of Indian lilac juice and 1 teaspoon of turmeric powder to create a paste. Apply this paste around the wound. Leave it on for many HRS, then rinse with warm water. Reapply again and repeat for a few days. Alternatively, grind equal levels of Indian lilac, turmeric, and chibulic myrobalan, harteki, plus a little lime juice. Put it on the wound and let it dry. Follow this remedy 2 or 3 times each day.